was this?
لأن جبريل عليه السلام ظهر عليه أثر طلب العلم.
Because what was apparent from Jibril alayhi salam was the signs of a student of knowledge.
في جلوسه.
In how he sat, the manners of his sitting.
في إنصات السماع للنبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
How he would listen attentively to the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
لم يقاطع النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
He wouldn't disturb or interrupt the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم.
في لباسه يعني كان في لباس متوسط لا يعني لم يلبس الحرير أو أشياء يعني يلبسها يعني فيها تكلف ولا يلبس الأشياء المقطعة مثلا.
His manners of dress was also balanced. He didn't wear things that were very expensive like silk, nor did he wear that which was something despised that was like torn and the like.